is a water monitor. Now I wonder, I don't want to get too close, but I wonder when these things stopped evolving, if they've basically been the same for the last 50,000 years. They do look pretty prehistoric, don't they? I wonder if they can hear. I wonder if I'm scaring him. I know he's scaring me. One lick from that sucker and I'll probably catch salmonella. Anyway, I wish I knew more about water monitors and animals generally. I've got to watch more David Attenborough lovely documentaries.